Hi YouTube, it's BreyerLover267 and I'm going to show you how to etch on a horse. So basically, you either get a normal pair of scissors, or you get a professional Breyer etching tool. I have one, but at the moment I've lent it to my friend who's entering an etching competition. At the moment I'm not good enough, but I can etch, basically. So as you can see, my sister and me have already started just around here, just simple patches. So, and as you can see, we finished the stripe, but we're gonna make it into a blaze, maybe. So it's a nice etcher. So split your scissors like this, or your etching tool, get it ready. Then hold it like this, if you've got scissors. Then turn the Breyer to where you want it to be, as I'm here. And simply, what you want to do is just pluck, get rid of pain. It doesn't take that much to take paint off, just a couple of simple strokes can get rid of the pain. Basically, you're just stroking away to make your patch bigger. What I kind of like is, as you can see, I've started to etch over towards that spot over there. So, basically, just scraping the paint away. As you can see off here, it's really nicely done. By the time you finish, the way to tell if you've done some good etching is if it's smooth and it hasn't dug into the thing. Because what you can always do is press too hard and just make simple scratch marks. And I've done that a couple of times on my best Breyers, classic ones in that case. And it hasn't really done very well. So I'm just simply making my patch a bit bigger. It comes up white, but basically, if you want to, you can always paint them. So it's getting a bit scratchy around the edges, you can see. So what you can do is just, what you always need to do is plan your etching before you actually start to etch, because you can make a mistake and not know where you're going, so you can sometimes get a bit carried away when you're etching. I know that sounds a bit weird, but it's true. So that's what you need to do. This. What I was thinking is linking it over to this spot here to make the patch bigger. So. Sometimes you get quite rough bits, which are hard to tackle. It just takes a bit of more harder etching. So, that's how you do it. Just making my patch just bigger. Now I'm just making a simple outline to make my patch more rounded. As you can tell, if you look at most patch horses, the patches aren't perfected, they're more like varied, so you don't want to make it look too perfected, because horses never look simple. Horses always have a unique sense to them, so you always want to make your horse unique. So that was my simple tutorial on how to etch on a horse. Check my new videos on etching and it'll give you a bit more detail. Thank you.